I knew I did want to go into healthcare, you know, helping my community, but I wasn't sure if nursing was the right fit for me or what specific pathways I could take into nursing.
I thought like maybe I should just join this so I can learn a little bit more about the medical field and find connections.
The Summer Health Institute for Nursing Exploration and Success that we affectionately call the SHINES program is designed for high school students and early community college students.
You want to watch the chess rise.
They learn about how to prepare themselves to get into health professions. And then they also learn just basic things about how to get into college.
We are very committed to bringing students.
So they have resume courses, they learn how to do interviews. It's just really getting students to have those basic skills as well as the confidence that they need to be successful.
So they turn on the machine.
We have 47 students this year. They've really enjoyed the hands-on things like the simulations and those kind of skills that they can use both to increase their resume but also to help them with some of the life skills.
The simulation lab was really cool. And I learned about how to help somebody if they're having, like, you know, an overdose with Narcan and stuff like that. And I learned about diabetes and how it can affect your vision. Coolest part of what I've done is honestly making connections with other people and, like, socializing and learning more about this program.
We're really trying to help them understand the importance of having healthcare workers that reflect the community that they serve and the value that that can add.
There are complex healthcare problems that we've yet to solve, and we know that one of the ways that we can innovate and problem solve is by bringing in a diversity of thinkers. And so the group of students that we have this year represent many cultures and backgrounds, many different experiences in life.
Because there is such a small percentage of minority nurses, it's a different level of inspiration when you get to meet one that looks like you.
I don't really see a lot of black people in the nursing field, and the fact that they let me have this opportunity is truly honorable.
In movies and TV, it's always like, oh, a woman's in nursing, but I also want to see more men and minorities too.
Students really opened up about how important this opportunity was for them, how often they doubt their ability.
I think it really helped me have a clear sense of view that nursing is not just in the hospital but out in the community as well. Something that's a part of my mission in UC Davis is